That island really took good care of us.
We took care of ourselves, too.
We'll be home in a week. Stop. We'll write tonight. Stop. Love, Sally Ruth. Right. Thank you.
It's good to hear your voice, Mom.
Hi, Mom. Okay, now don't be too worried. I'm all right. Grandpa's all right. It was just a little...
Yes, Mother.
Been where? Aunt Polly's for a week?
Mother!
I mean, you didn't hear, but... No, nothing's wrong.
You guys wait up.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta go, Mom.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll talk to you tonight. Me too.
Bye. Oh, hey, Mom, I saw hundreds of whales, and I learned how to steer a ship, and I can keep a course, and I can raise sails, and I climbed up this mast on the boat, and the mast is real high.
I guess that does it.
Yep.
Hey, what's the story?
Eric left the Institute 4 hours ago. He should be here any minute.
Cab's on its way. Wesley's at 7:10.
Listen, you guys, I have a couple things I want to say. Mostly, I want to congratulate you all. Because despite all our problems, we learned a lot.
We learned Captain Granville can sing.
Yeah, and Arthur can't.
I mean about whales.
This changing fluke pattern discovery you guys made will shake up a lot of our fellow researchers.
Mm-hmm. And Rachel's XPT data are very interesting.
And CT helped too.
As a matter of fact, I think that our work is good enough to get research money for another voyage.
Maybe Greenland next summer.
That's great, you guys.
What?
That's great.
What do you mean, you guys? You don't want to come?
Yes! Hi.
Swiss Family Robinson, I presume.
Patrick!
Hey, I was really worried about you guys. But you don't look any worse for the wear.
Oh, we managed. But one does tire of lobster every day.
It's good to have you back.
Are you glad to do that?
Oh, I sure am.
Uh-oh. I can't believe it's really over.
Well, it's not. We'll keep in touch.
Did a good job.
Can't believe I'm gonna miss a little squirt like you.
Bye.
Bus.
pleasure. Vermont.
See you soon, Captain. You too, pal.
Goodbye, Captain.
Voyage.
CT, I think you and me ought to find a nice little restaurant to get ourselves some shoreside rations.
Think we can find a place to serve seaweed? Grandpa?
Yeah?
I think I'd like to be a sailor.
Had a good start.
Or a scientist.
Why not do both?